The first book, Timothy Leary, The Madness of the 60s and Me, by Dr. Charles W. Slack. The second book is Whatever Happened to Timothy Leary, by John Bryan. It's an unauthorized biography. Now, if you notice on the front here, a cartoon, three hippies sitting in a coffee shop. The first hippie says, "Dig it, man. To me, it's like we all exist in some weird kind of collective hallucination of the world." On the back.